I love that every class is filled with women of all shapes and sizes and ages and fitness levels. And we're all here for the same reason, to feel better on the way out than we do on the way in. I think Miami fitness is different. For me, because I've always worked out, I've always exercised, and it's always been a little bit of a chore for me. Always something I knew I had to do and couldn't wait to get done. When I come to Miami Fitness, I can't wait for the classes. And when I look at the clock in the class, I'm looking at it because I'm hoping it's not ending, not because I'm wishing it would. When I joined Miami Fitness, I actually was at a point in my life where I felt as though I couldn't lose weight anymore. I felt like this is what 40 was, and I just had to succumb and resign myself to the fact that that's what I was going to look like. And since joining here in March, I've lost 13 pounds, but the most significant impact for me has been my emotional well-being. I feel like I'm a better person. When I leave here, I'm just happier. I'm happier with my life. I'm kinder to the people in my life. I'm more appreciative of my life. And I just think that this place has had a lot to do with it. I love all of the classes here. Every day is filled with a variety of classes that suits anyone's needs. I have a hard time choosing which class to take. I've never had that problem anywhere before. Usually at other clubs, maybe there were two or three classes I liked to be. Here, it's three or four classes a day. If I could stay here all day and work out, I would. Sometimes I just have to choose one. And I think that if you give this a try, you'll see how different this place is. Every class, the first class is free, so you really have nothing to lose. I hope you find this helpful. I hope you give it a shot. Everyone I've recommended this to who's tried it has ended up staying, and they all agree this place is unlike any other club you'll find in the area.
I'm watching, I'm watching. I don't like it.